Hi guys, my name is Nick Smith. Welcome to this episode of Connect. We're going to be doing a hands-on demo today, looking at a new connectivity technology called Thread. So we have Seth Rickard here from our R&D group to tell us a little bit about this demo. How's it going, Seth?
It's going well. How about yourself?
I can't complain. So before we get into the demo, can you give us a little high-level overview of what exactly Thread is?
Sure. Thread is an IPv6-based home automation mesh networking protocol based on IEEE 802.15.4. And it's designed to be the best way to control devices in your home.
Okay, so similar to Zigbee, are there some key differences?
Yeah, so Zigbee is a home automation mesh protocol as well, but Thread has seamless IPv6 connectivity, so IPv6 addresses to all devices in your network.
Okay. All right, yeah, let's get into the demo. So show me a little bit of what I'm looking at here.
All right, so over here we have an Android tablet that's going to be acting as the commissioner. And over here is just a Wi-Fi router, your standard home Wi-Fi router.
Okay.
Over here is a Thread border router with a BeagleBone Black and a network coprocessor. And then over here we have some devices that we have automated our home with.
Yeah.
We have a thermostat.
Oh yeah, I see. I see the little snowflakes falling on the screen. That's cool.
Yeah, it's supposed to be cooling a house right now.
Gotcha.
Then we have a temp sensor, which is going to be acting as a sleepy end device. And that's connecting, or that's talking to the thermostat to update it with temperature. We have a shade.
So like automated blinds.
Yep, automated blinds. And then over here we have a door lock. And this hasn't been commissioned into the network, so it doesn't know of the Thread network right now. So we're going to do that in a little bit. But first, let's try and control some devices in our home. So I'm going to start up our demo app here. This is going to talk over Wi-Fi, then bridged over Ethernet, and then over Thread to talk to all of these devices in the mesh.
Okay.
So what I can do is I can say I want to draw my blinds but leave them open. I want to completely draw my blinds. I want to have them completely closed. I can set the set point of my thermostat. And we can see that the set point changed.
Turned to
stuff
80.
Like that.
Yeah, and I saw the blinds toggle open
and close.
Very cool.
Right, cool.
Okay. So yeah, show me what this commissioning is all about. Thread always talks about quote unquote smartphone commissioning.
Yep. And it's very easy, very user friendly. So we'll open up the Thread commissioning app, which
now,
is...
Now, one question. So the app you just showed me, that was homemade, that's built
That's built at TI, it's a demo app. This is built by the Thread group itself and is available on the Android Play Store right now.
Okay.
So what I did was I opened up the Thread app and it's connected securely to my border router, discovered through MDNS and secured using DTLS.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is we're going to get our door lock into the network, and it's as easy as scanning the QR code on the back of the device.
Oh wow.
And pressing the right button to tell the device it wants to join.
Yeah.
At this point we're going to get a DTLS session from the commissioner over the Wi-Fi network, proxied through the border router, proxied by one of these routers acting as a joiner router to talk to this joiner device.
Okay.
This joiner will then be authenticated and given the keys to the network, and it'll join the network.
Okay, so yeah, I see now there's a little lock symbol,
so it's
joined the network.
So we can switch back to our example, and our lock is now in the network. So I can say I want to lock my lock, and there we can control it.
Oh, very cool.
Yeah. So now this is acting as an MED, and most likely connecting to the FED thermostat.
Okay.
Or FTD, sorry.
Very cool. So one last question. Thread is a wireless protocol, correct? So what are all these wires?
Well, we need to power these devices somehow, and so we've just done it with a USB hub. This could have been done with battery power, but all of these USB cables are only for power.
Gotcha.
This is to connect the network coprocessor with the host processor and then to connect to Wi-Fi.
Okay, gotcha. Well, thanks, Seth. It's been great learning a little bit about a new wireless technology and actually getting hands-on. It's a very cool demo. And thank you guys for joining this episode of Connect and sitting with Seth and I to learn a little bit about Thread. If you want to learn some more, go to ti.com/thread to learn about TI's Thread solution. And don't forget to tune in next week. We have a new product coming that we're going to discuss with one of the experts. I won't say more than that, but be sure to tune in and don't forget to tweet at me @SensorToCloud. Thanks, guys.